Cruz to break in 2 Robert 150 for cover of 417 West Levee and SoCal Avenue.
Santa Cruz,
2-1-8-1 and 2 Robert 150, 417 West Levee and SoCal Avenue. For the RP was chased by a subject with a knife and shoved to the ground. RP is now at work at Trader Joe's. Sounds like this happened about 11 ago, and he is refusing medical.
We have a description of the male.
He's on the line getting further.
2-boy-174, you can clear me, George 45, and attach me to that. I'm in the area right now.
Copy, 1307.
And 150 coming.
1307. And 2-Charles-181 and units responding to the West Levee in SoCal for further possible Hispanic male or a tan-skinned white male in his 30s, 6'3", muscular build, no shirt, possibly dark pants, and the knife was large with a handle, still on the line getting further.
Cause
181-174, we're at Trader Joe's, we'll get the info certificate.
All right, copy. I'm at the park across when that came out, so I'm just trying to advise and if we can get any description.
Well, this is Santa Cruz, 2-boy-174 with an update.
2-boy-174, go ahead.
Subject to be a Hispanic male, approximately 6'3", 250 pounds. He also has tattoos on his chest, shirtless, black pants. The knife was approximately 6 to 8 inches long. Direction of travel would be south on the levee from Trader Joe's.
I copy. The suspect is a Hispanic male, 6'3", 250 with tattoos, shirtless, wearing black pants. The knife was 6 to 8 inches. Direction of travel south on the levee.
174 back. It's actually occurred between Laurel Street Bridge and the SoCal Bridge, was where this actually occurred.
I copy. Occurred between the Laurel Bridge and SoCal Bridge.
174, warm crime. 8 inches, weren't short.
That's the paper.
I'm on the East Levee. My name is SoCal Bridge and Laurel. Looks like I see a possible work away that way.
149 attempting contact, southwest corner at Food Not Bomb, 30 on the channel.
150 and 156 are with 149.
1314.
This is Westover, Code 18, the Park Race, detained in cuffs.
I copy. Code 4, he's detained in cuffs.
Santa Cruz, 2-boy-174, our victim can ID.
174, was that affirm they can't ID?
Affirmative, can ID.
The victim can ID at
1315.
Copy. 181 and 182 will be walking the levee looking for the knife.
182, 156.
Good.
Before he ran, he was right above University Coffee, next to a tent where a woman's sitting, and he was there for a while bothering her.
Copy, sounds like 181's earlier, right over there.
Thank you.
Avenue and Ingle Street. Press that they're laying in the gutter bike lane with their stuff sprawled out around them. The RP was adamant medical wasn't needed, just thought an officer should call for attention. Not indicated that needs contact payment from a passerby.
2-1, 2
cops. Come down,
come. 1342, break 61 for Myself, we'll get you out of jail to book a custody.
Terry, 1...